थैंक यू वेरी मच आदरणीय मंत्री जी श्री हरदीप सिंह पुरी जी गौरवनीय मंत्री गारू केटीआर गारू పెద్దలందరికీ నమస్కారాలు ఇవ్వాల. ఆదరణీయ శ్రీ అరవింద్ సింగ్ జీ మేడం, శ్రీమతి ఉషాపాడిజీ, ఫిక్కీ ఈజ్ ప్రౌడ్ టు హోస్ట్ దిస్ వింగ్స్ ఇండియా ఈవెంట్ అండ్ టు సపోర్ట్ ది యాజ్ అ పార్ట్నర్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ హియర్ టు గివ్ యూ ది ఓవర్వ్యూ ఆఫ్ ది ఇండస్ట్రీ ఫ్రమ్ అ ఫిక్కీ స్టాండ్ పాయింట్. వెరీ క్విక్లీ ది ఎలిఫెంట్ ఇన్ ద రూమ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు స్టార్ట్ విత్ ఇస్ దిస్ కరోనా వైరస్. ఐ డూ వాంట్ టు రిమైండ్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ దాట్ we've had SARS, we've had MERS, we've had 9/11, we've had the financial crisis. In the last 18 years, domestic traffic has still grown 14 times. That is 1400%. And we have grown from a very low number to number 3 in the world. Total traffic has grown 8.2x, including international traffic. The economy has grown over 7% GDP CAGR. Despite this crisis, India is now the fifth largest economy in the world, and we will be the third largest economy. And despite this crisis, we will be the largest country in the world within the next few years. So let me underline this, what the future looks like in terms of the industry and connectivity. We have been connecting the country using UDAN. And with that, per capita trips have gone from 0.1 per person to 0.5 per person. We've had hubs, as discussed, all over India. Every minute an aircraft lands or takes off. And we are going to look forward to going to 1 billion passengers in India, as the FICCI study has shown last year. International, we will grow to 200 airports, and we have the vision that India will become an international to eye-to-eye hub with eye-to-eye capability. Within the cities, we are looking forward to urban mobility. Even cities like Hyderabad, which is growing at 50% higher than the GDP growth and 6 times higher than the growth of many advanced countries, we look forward to air taxis. We have done last year about 10,000 crores of aerospace exports from India, and we believe that we as a sector will support the Prime Minister's goal of $5 billion of exports in a few years, as we are already at $1.5 billion of exports in this sector. We will connect to ensure that the MRO, that 100% of Indian aircraft are serviced from India, in India and beyond India. We want this to be our forte of digital, that we can drive artificial intelligence, blockchain, quantum computing, and be able to lead the world in this area, not just lead, but leapfrog in this area, in the area of aerospace. By 2040, FICCI had, with the Ministry of Civil Aviation, set the vision that 100% of the aircraft will have parts or will be having manufacturing components or even be manufactured in India. And last but not least, most important, Indians themselves, the people, the talent, the goal that we are. Today we employ 200,000 people directly in this sector, 1 million people. We look forward to, in the time to come, despite all the challenges, for that number to go through 5 million people.